wanted to kickstart this year with a feel-good video, something that we all reach for in our closets, which is a bra. And I feel like most of us are not really wearing a traditional bra as much, but more so for bra tops. So that is today's video, my top 5 favorite bra tops that I think you need in your closet. I'll talk about each bra top in detail, including cut, sizing, and why I like each one. The first one is a seamless crop top. This one's made out of a rib material. I'm also wearing it in this Tuscany clay color, and it has a slight U-back detailing. This next look is perfect for all of you TikTok fashionistas. I wanted to try this hack where I layer my sports bras or camis over top of a white blouse. When shopping for the perfect bra top, I am always looking for comfort. Comfort is key, and also materials that are really soft against the skin that I can pair over and over again with other tops as well. The second one, again, made out of a rib material. I find that this one just looks so good on your body. So I feel like you could definitely get away with wearing this outside as a crop top because it has a longer length. I love this stretchy material. It's super breathable too. This top does show my nips a bit, so I would go in with like light padding and just add it into my top. Tried so hard to stay afloat, yeah, we keep moving like the river goes. Yeah, we going down, 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 down. Yeah, and I thought it's time I'm letting you. I get so caught up in the middle. For all of you ladies looking for a sports bra that does not smash your boobs together and actually gives you a little bit of cleavage and lift, check out the Oasis Twist Front Bra Top. I have this in a lavender color and I was raving about it during the summertime and I still love this. Here is a super cozy loungewear outfit featuring my favorite lavender bra top. It has a racer back detailing. We all love a good black bra top. It literally goes with everything. You can wear it with jeans, skirts, sweatpants. This top gets me so excited to work out in. And if I'm looking for a sports bra, I want something that is moisture wicking, doesn't make me feel sweaty, and I don't have to worry about my boobs moving around, nothing is shifting. Another thing is style. I want these styles to feel modern, not like something my grandma would have worn, although there's nothing wrong with that. I just want something a little bit more sleek and chic. If you find that your bras dig into your shoulder, look no further because here is the All Day Everyday Bra from Fabletics that is perfect because it has the thicker cup, it's completely padded, and it gives you so much support too. This look is perfect for working from home because it's quite minimal. It's really easy to throw on with like an oversized white blouse, a claw clip to tie your hair back, and some fuzzy slippers. I hope you found inspiration from today's video. If you want to shop any of the outfits that I mentioned, they will be linked down below. I'll see you next time.